All right, Ed, we have the Old Town Sportsman AutoPilot 120. Why don't you walk us through the feature set, most specifically what really differentiates this, the integrated AutoPilot motor?
Love to. Yeah, this thing is probably the most advanced kayak on the market right now. And the reason is this motor right here. This is the Minn Kota AutoPilot. And it's nothing new in the fishing world. This has been around on flats boats and other boats for a long time, but it's brand new to the kayaking world. Minn Kota got together with Old Town and basically built the boat around the motor.
Fully integrated?
Fully integrated. It's just plug and play. Everything's controlled with this remote control right now. It's the same remote they use on the standard AutoPilots on the flats boats. You can also, if you drop this in the water, you can also use your iPhone or any phone,
Bluetooth it,
and control it from your phone. So it's a really great product. You can control the boat from the back with the rudder. We've got rudder controls right here at your feet.
Oh, excellent.
We've got the tracks to add any kind of accessories. You know, hold the head for your
fish
depth finder.
Put a hummingbird on it.
Anything you want. Yep. Rod holders forward. That's real nice when you catch a fish, you get someplace to put your rod down and handle it. Lots of nooks and crannies for your tackle boxes and
rigs, whatever you
need. Yep. We do have a kill switch right here for the motor, which
is
super important.
Yeah.
Fall overboard, the motor's gonna stop instantly. Real nice, comfortable chair here. Underneath the chair is where we hide the battery. Got your standard 12-volt battery in there. Right now, this one's got a lead acid, but it is lithium ion compatible.
Save some weight.
Most definitely, most definitely.
You got a, yeah, I see you got a mid-hatch in there as well.
Correct. There's a hatch there that allows you to access the inside of the boat if you got any rigging on the inside.
Yep.
And then the battery unplugs right there too, so you can pull this out and load it modularly.
Excellent.
The seat has two positions. It's in the high position now, but it does have a lower position. If you're going to paddle this thing, you might want to be in the lower position. We've also got rod holders behind the boat.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got tracks behind the boat. One also cool thing, we've got this little puck here that if you take the motor out, you can put this in and use it as a paddling boat.
Drops right in, so you're not having a giant scupper
in the middle of your boat. Hit the no motor zone, you're ready for it.
Awesome.
Also back here, we've got the large rudder. This thing really moves the boat. The boat is also equipped.
Pre-drilled
for your power pole accessories.
Excellent.
And your torpedo accessories.
Yep.
And the whole stern is a nice big handle there. So this thing weighs a little more, so you want to have a good sturdy handle on it.
Yeah, that's awesome. Paddle keeper on the far right, rudder lever on the left. Pretty well thought out and well designed platform for that kind of motor equipped boat.
Most definitely. This thing will get you on the fish real quick.